Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. In this video, I want to make a 30 days English challenge. So, I want to challenge myself to speak English for 30 days. And this is the first video. The topic is about laptop. Did you know that the world's first laptop, the Epson HX20, was introduced in 1981? It was a groundbreaking device, as it was not only portable, but also had a microcassette drive, a small LCD screen, and a thermal printer. The Epson HX20 was considered a portable computer rather than a laptop by today's standard. Weighing around 3.5 pounds or around 1.6 kilograms, it's fascinating to see how far laptops have become since their humble beginnings. From modern laptop being powerful and lightweight compared to their ancestor. This is the day 2 and the topic is about Google. The evolution of Google is a remarkable journey that started in 1996 when Larry Page and Sergey Brin, two PhD students from Stanford University, began collaborating on a search engine called Bacrop, an innovative search engine at the time. In 1997, they renamed their search engine to Google, inspired by a mathematical term named Google, which represents number one followed by 100 zeros, signifying their mission to organize a vast amount of information that is available on the internet. This is day 3. The topic is about handphone. Handphone is an item that we use in everyday life. Handphone, we usually need headphones to browse the internet or find things on Google, like a portable computer, but a small LCD screen, yeah. And you can touch it because it's touch screen, yeah. And there's a wide variety of mobile phones such as Samsung, iPhone, Nokia, Huawei, Poco, and other things, yeah. And the unique things about a handphone is that handphone is very useful, yes, for us humans. We usually use handphone to take pictures and make memories with our friends or our families.